Okay, I haven't done an update in a little bit. I've been feeding with this bread flour instead of all-purpose. I've transferred my starter to a crock. Is this what it's supposed to look like? Like, it looks like it's rising and falling some. Like, is this safe to use now?